Hello, YouTube! How are we doing today? Anime Lover here, and today we are going to be doing the secret level in World 3, secret level 2. Alright, let's do this.
Nidhogg must be a great designer.
It's the Prime Minister of the Lilith Kingdom. I only knew that he's a legend in the Mirror Land, but I had no idea that he was capable of such exquisite designs.
He's a legend?
Warlike, and they worship their military. The North Kingdom is the Kingdom of Storm and Fire, totally different from the Lilith Kingdom of our fairy tales. It is said that Nidhogg grew up very poor, but then he impressed everyone at the designer's tea party and became one of Queen Nanari's designers.
That sounds legendary.
Yep. Though he's from the North, he's also the pride of the people of Lilith. But his works are rarely seen, because he only serves the queen nowadays. Seeing his works has been an absolute honor. Nikki, let's compete at wedding dresses!
Thank you.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys are awesome. In the next video, we will be starting World 4. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. You guys are awesome. I love you guys. Bye.